town we are pulling up to here is Harlan, Kentucky. Now, Harlan was first settled by Samuel and Chloe Howard in 1796. Now, upon founding of Harlan County, named after for Kentucky pioneer Silas Harlan, in 1819, the Howards donated 12 acres of land to serve as the county seat. Now, the community there was already known as Mount Pleasant, apparently owing to a nearby Indian mound. A post office was established on September 19, 1828, but called Harlan Courthouse due to another Mount Pleasant preempting that name. But during the Civil War, Confederate raiders occupied the town. The local postmaster renamed the community Spurlock after himself. And in October of 1863, the courthouse was burnt down in reprisal for the Union destruction of the courthouse in Lee County, Virginia. In 1865, the post office was renamed Harlan, but the city wasn't officially renamed Harlan until One year prior to the name being officially adopted in 1911, the Louisville and Nashville Railroad had arrived in Harlan, and this prompted very massive growth. And also, Harlan is the site of a criminal case in which a man, Condi Danries, was convicted of murder, and in 1924, who was later to be found alive. And much later on, a flood in 1977 prompted the federal aid to help divert the floodwaters into the Clover Fork, into a man-made tunnels under the Ivy Hill in 1989. And the population for Harlan is of 1,745 as of the 2010 census, which is actually down from 2,081 people in the 2000 census. So you see here, the population has decreased a small margin here.